Hey guys, what's going on? It's Kaos Meister here, and this is going to be a commentary talking to you guys about Kaos now. I've loved being in the clan. It's something that, when I joined the Gears community, was something that I strive for. It was something that I really wanted to be a part of. I'm not going to lie, I messaged Yami Mash at the time loads to try and get in, and I've loved being in there, but I've temporarily left, hopefully. Maybe I've left for good, I'm not sure, but I do hope that I can join Kaos back again, but at the moment I don't want to. I left Kaos, I wasn't kicked or anything like that. I've left among with quite a few other people. Me and Kaos Spev have, you know, talked, and we both agreed that this Kaos Asylum kid, the guy that hacked Gizipedia, I mean, I'm not sure if a commentary is going to go up on Kaos about it, because I did do a commentary on, you know, ready to upload to Kaos, but I'm not sure if I'll bother with that. Just because I really want this kid kicked. I want this kid out of the clan. He's done nothing for the clan. He joined basically because he completely, you know, bullied his way in. He sort of used his methods, as he calls them, which is basically just hacking and closing down channels to, you know, oppress people, to make them do what he wants. And I'm fucking taking it. I was like, no, I can't be bothered. I love being in Kaos because it had a good reputation, it was a good clan, and I just genuinely love being in there. I loved everyone in it. I loved the community, I loved the comments and feedback that I got every video that I did. And now I just feel like I go into games, or I'm using the Kaos gamer tag, or I go on YouTube and see comments on Kaos videos, and it's not something I want to be a part of, because you see these people getting annoyed with Gearsopedia getting taken down, and I know who it was that did it. It was Kaos Asylum, and yeah, he'll lie to 100 people, and I don't like lying. I know a lot of people in Kaos don't like lying, whether it's real life or on the internet. It's just, it's repulsive, like the way he just point blank lies to 100 people, and it's not something I want to be part of, and I can't kick him, Spev can't kick him, only Light Butter can kick him, and I have nothing against Light Butter. The fact that he let me in the clan in the first place, I'm grateful for, I'm so grateful for. I'm not shit-talking anyone here when I just say that I want to leave Kaos. It's just simply because of this Kaos Asylum kid. And I'm not even shit-talking him. I mean, he's shit-talked a lot in chat to people that have said that he's done wrong and that he should publicly apologise and stuff. Saying, you know, what have you done in the clan and all this, to people that have actually helped the clan a lot. I know Acarius left. I know Wilmatic left. I'm not sure who's going to be joining back, but not many people were happy with him. Hopefully Drew can kick him. I hope he does, but at the same time, I know why he doesn't, because obviously he's had his channel hacked before, his personal channel. He had to remake it, and I feel sorry for him, because I tell you what, I'm, you know, everyone that's got a YouTube channel, whether it's got 30,000 subscribers or 5,000 or, you know, 5, it doesn't matter. You're proud of your YouTube channel, and you don't want that someone just to hack it just because you're not giving them what you want. But at the same time, we can't lie down, open our legs, and, you know, let him just fucking anally intrude us just because he can hack or he can take down videos. It's not something I want to be a part of. It's not something that I want to associate myself with. If I can't get rid of him, or if, you know, Drew can't kick him for whatever reason, I'd rather just leave. But hopefully he will kick him, or at least if he, like, publicly apologised and he had admitted it. I know he can't really do that now, because obviously I've told everyone that it's him, so everyone knows it is him. So, you know, of course he's going to admit it now, but it's just he has like this thing where he knows he's wrong, but at the same time he goes on the offensive rather than, you know, just saying, look, you know, my bad. Yeah, it was wrong. I'm going to tell everyone I did it. There was no malice involved. Because, to be fair, he said he just wanted a video down. I don't know why he wanted a video down off Gearsopedia, which he helped put up, because it was the community charge for Kaos. And he actually was the guy that, you know, was trying to get it on the page in the first place. So I don't know why he tried to take it off. But, yeah, that's it, guys. Basically, I'm not in Kaos anymore. Hopefully I can join back, but I don't know. I'm not wild with this Kaos Asylum kid's in. And if not, I'm probably going to be making my own clan, guys, called Team Nova. I'm not sure if that will go ahead, because I would much rather just go back into Kaos, and because I love everyone in Kaos as well. I love playing with the people in Kaos. I love speaking to the people in Kaos. I love, you know, uploading to the Kaos page. And I have done up until these incidents with this Kaos Asylum kid. So, yeah, that's me gone from Kaos, guys. If you are interested in joining a new clan, if this doesn't go ahead, then let me know. But basically, this Kaos Asylum kid, I don't think he really does anything for the clan. He's been given this managerial position, which basically means fuck all. And he really doesn't do anything apart from ruin the reputation of the clan. And it's not up to me to kick him. I'm not saying that, like Butter, you know, I'm not saying, you know, you're out of order for not kicking him. It's your own decision. But I'm just hoping that he goes, just because I really do love the clan. And I hope you guys, you know, agree with me here. Hopefully I'm not being too harsh this kid. Hopefully you guys are on the same wavelength. But anyway, that's me done, guys. Hopefully I'll either be back in Kaos soon, or I'll have a new clan set up. But either way, thank you very much and good night.